Okay, I'm gonna do a microwave just a light bulb. So just a incandescent light bulb. I put it into the microwave, and then we'll start it. Wait and have fun. So now it burns, but actually it glows. The glass of water is just to absorb any energy and heat. There's nothing special. It's probably a carbon filament bulb. Next test is just an incandescent bulb with a halogen inside it. So I'm curious what's going to happen now. I think it burned. It burned out. I removed a glass of water. Ik heb geen water erin. And now I turn it on again without the water. Now it's I think it will finish with a loud bang. Back to the other bulb. This looks great. That's the other carbon filament lamp. It gets really overheated now. Carbon filament bulb. So it gets really white hot. Oh, now the other one. The other one there. Yeah, that's the carbon filament bulb with a special color. Plasma is now inside it, inside the bulb. A purple plasma. It's really fun. There is a hole in the glass. I think the bulb is molten. Okay, let's stop it now. It stinks. It stinks now. It's a little stick to the base of the microwave. Let's see it. Let's inspect the board. It's indeed leaked here. The bulb here on the left here, as you see, I turn on the light now. You can see it better here. So you see it's leaked and it's completely molten here on the side.